Children, we live in a world where we are a part of a big family. All are brothers and sisters. Hence, we should always maintain good habits around so that people around us are happy. Here we will see some good habits that we should follow in our homes and school. Politeness. We should always be polite and speak softly and not hurt others.
Hi, how are you? Thank you, sir.
Always use words like thank you, please, and sorry more often. While entering the class, take permission from the teacher.
May I come in, sir?
Knock the door while entering in the room. Respectfulness. Children, we must always respect our elders. They are people who always help us. We must always listen to them and greet them whenever we meet them. In case somebody requires help, we should always help them.